scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Just look at the attitude on Alexa Bliss's face as she makes her way to the ring.
And that strut, she is all business tonight. That's for sure.
And her opponent, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
As she makes her way to the ring, Corey, there is very little Mickie James hasn't done over the course of her career.
The best thing about Mickie James is that she's not even close to done yet.
Corey, is it me, or does she seem even more focused than usual here?
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's going to need to be if she wants to win this one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Guys, here comes a man who is capable of anything and everything inside that ring, AJ Styles.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Melbourne, Australia, Emma!
And here comes Emma.
And Cole, Emma looks like she will not be denied tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
He may be a gentleman, folks, but don't discount what Jack Gallagher can do inside the ring.
You gotta love the way he competes with such class, Michael.
And her opponent, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
Owner of one of the most impressive winning streaks in sports entertainment history, here comes Asuka.
What Asuka's been able to do since coming over to the United States is nothing short of amazing.
And her opponent, from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
And here comes the always foxy Alicia Fox.
Easy now, Cole. Remember, you have a match to call.
Well, she definitely looks ready for this one, Corey. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, Cole. But that shouldn't really come as a surprise. She's always prepared. Simply put, she's a professional.
And at a combined weight of 679 pounds, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins, and Kurt Angle, The Shield.
You know, I can't help but wonder what's going through Dean Ambrose's mind right now as he makes his way to the ring here.
I assure you, it's nothing.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.